Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered the coffer said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to hell. No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd... ...to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Cid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then. What is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
Did you, Branded?
You know what
you are born as a slave, but you'll die for it.
Kill all the Jukal dogs!
Jukal dogs? They have to
fight innocent people!
Sick of Torgal!
Don't let them get away! Just give them all you've got, boy!
Sheltered them.
By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered this. Why?
Clive,
Get him, boy!
Sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Too late!
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh?
We knew East Pole was harboring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip.
If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Cid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kupka's message for your leader, if only he knew where to send it.
To Cid Sola, then. We have a lot to discuss.